Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is me Kate again and I'm back with another tutorial. And in this video, I'm gonna help you with the problem regarding Instagram Reels copy link not showing. So if you can't find links to any Reels on your Instagram, this video is for you. So make sure to stick till the end. Now without any further ado, let's start the video. First of all, open your Instagram app. And first and foremost, make sure that you have proper internet connection and you are logged into your account. After that, suppose you wanna say you wanna copy link to these Reels here. If you tap on there, you will see this interface and now to copy the link to the reel, you can see three dot icon at the bottom right corner of your screen. If you tap on there, here you will not see any option that says copy link, but just under this save option, you will see an option that says we are moving things around, see where to share in link. If you tap on this and then here at the bottom of your screen, you will see an option that says copy link. If you tap on there, your link will be copied. So this was the first way. Similarly, you can try by just tapping on this arrow icon just above that three line icon. When you tap on there, the same dialog box will appear, and then and if you tap on copy link, the link will be copied. So this is how you can just simply copy link to any Instagram reels. And if still you are not able to do that, what you have to do is open any web browser on your device. Suppose I'm going with Chrome, and then in here search for Instagram old version. Go with the first result and then try installing the oldest version and log into your account, and you will be able to see that copy link option. I hope this video will help you, and if you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon. If you have any questions or comments regarding our video, feel free to drop them down, and thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.